relationships, any wounds of abduction and hostage, Father God, any wounds of witchcraft, any wounds of satanic ritualistic abuse, any wounds of being separated and isolated, Father God, and slandered and ridiculed and mocked and teased and bullied and abused, Father God, and ostracized in Jesus Christ's name by their persecutors, in Jesus Christ's name, and that you will heal them from any wounds of witchcraft attacks, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, and physical attacks, Father God, and psychological attacks from psychological abuse and mental and emotional abuse, and any wounds of trauma, Father God, and any wounds of infirmities, of physical infirmities and spiritual infirmities, Father God, and mental and emotional infirmities, in Jesus Christ's name, of any wounds of mental illness, Father God, behind the result of being abused and bullied and held hostage and disrespected and just ill-treated, Father God, and being separated from their family members and loved ones, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, of parents, in Jesus Christ's name. I thank you and I praise you, Father God, for delivering all the Mexican lambs, Father God, out of the hands of the devil into the hands of Jesus Christ by the blood of Jesus Christ and by your supernatural hand flow and your supernatural intervention, Heavenly Father, in Jesus Christ's name. I thank you and I praise you, Father God. I give you glory and honor to you, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. I thank you for taking good care of all the Mexican lambs and looking after them, Father God. You are their Lord and their shepherd that they shall not want. And you are providing for them and you are protecting them from the evil werewolves and from all evil entities and deities and evil spirited people, in Jesus Christ's name, Father God. And I thank you and I praise you, Father God, for looking out for them and just also defending them, that you are their defense, Father. You are pleading the cause for all the Mexican lambs in Jesus Christ's name. And Father God, I pray for all the Mexican lambs that are celebrating Cinco de Mayo, that they will have a fun-filled time and relaxed time with their loved ones and family members, Father God, and that they will get to their destinations when they're leaving their social gatherings, Father God, safely, drive safely, Father God, and that you will protect them from car wrecks and accidents and drunk drivers, in Jesus Christ's name, during this Cinco de Mayo holiday season, Father God, during the night times, during the remaining parts, hours of this day of Cinco de Mayo, in Jesus Christ's name. And I pray that you will pour your peace and your love and comforts and contentment and serenity upon all the Mexican lambs, Father God, and that you will give them the strength coming from you to get through this day and to get out of this holiday and to the next day, Father God. A day of promise of your blessings and your peace and serenity for them, and your love and kindnesses upon them, your mercy and your graces upon all the Mexican lambs, Father God, that you release your favor upon all the Mexican lambs and all the Mexican lambs that are your children, Father God, that are Christians, in Jesus Christ's name, that you will comfort the Christian lamb, Mexican lambs with the blood of Jesus Christ, Father God, that have became your children, that are Christians, in Jesus Christ's name, and that you will protect the Christian Mexican lambs, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, from all evil, danger, and harm, Father God, and that you will shield them with your sun shield of peace, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, and love upon them, Father God, and comfort upon them, Father God, and release kindnesses and graces and mercies and tender care upon them, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, and to protect them from evil relationships and evil toxic people and people that want to harm them, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, that your angels will keep evil spirited people away from your precious Mexican lambs, Father God, and the Mexican lambs that are your children, in Jesus Christ's name, that are Christians, in Jesus Christ's name, that are disciples of Christ, Jesus, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. So, Father God, I thank you and I praise you, Father God, for your divine help upon all the Mexican lambs, from children to adults, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, and upon all the Christian Mexican lambs, in Jesus Christ's name, Father God. I thank you and I praise you for pouring out your blessings of love, your Cinco de Mayo blessings of independence and liberty and freedom from all Mexican lambs, from children to adults and all Christian Mexican lambs, Father God, everywhere in this world, everywhere in America, everywhere in Mexico and New Mexico, Father God, in Canada, in Jesus Christ's name, Father God. I thank you and I praise you, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, for pouring out your blessings of shaloms and miracles, Father God, and salvation, Father God, and liberty and freedom and independence, Father God, to live for you and to serve you and to fall in love with Jesus Christ, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. I give you glory and honor to you, Father God, for what you're doing to doing for the Mexican lambs, from children to adults everywhere in this world, Father God, and in Mexico, in New Mexico, in Jesus Christ's name, Father God. I praise you and I thank you for bringing independence for the Mexican race of people, Father God, and for all Mexican lambs, from children to adults, Father God. And I thank you for freeing them out of the hand of the adversary, out of the hand of their enemies, out of the hands of the devil, into the hands of Jesus Christ, and out of the hands of their oppressors, Father God, and the oppressor, the devil, in Jesus Christ's name. I thank you, Father God, for releasing the blood of Jesus Christ to deliver all Mexican lambs out of the hand of the devil into the hand of your Son, Jesus Christ, into your secure hands, holy hand, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. And Father, I thank you for releasing your blessings of security and peace and love and kindness and joy and contentment and serenity, Father God, and your blessings of favor and prosperity and abundance and enlargement and increase, Father God, and knowledge and understanding and wisdom and discernment and good judgment and discretion, Father God, and the gift of Jesus upon all the Mexican lambs, Father God, and releasing your angelic hosts to protect them and love on them and to minister to them, Father God, in the nighttime and in the morning time, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Father God, I thank you and I praise you, Father God, for blessing your precious Mexican lambs out there and your children, Father God, your Mexican lamb children out there. Father God, everywhere in this world, everywhere in Mexico, in New Mexico, in America, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, in Canada, in Jesus Christ's name, Father God. Thank you, Father God, that you are a good God and you are mighty. And I praise you, Father God. Thank you so much, Father God, for pouring out your love and favor, Father God, upon all the Mexican lambs, and especially all the Mexican lambs that are your children that are living righteously before you and obeying the commandments of your word, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. And that you are releasing manna and provision for all the Mexican lambs, Father God, in every area of their lives, Father, and whatever they need in their lives, Father God, the bare necessities of food and water and shelter and clothing and shoes, Father God, necessary shoes and clothing, Father God, and a safe haven and a blessed home for them, and bless relationships and fruitful relationships, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. I pray, Father God, that you release the blood of Jesus Christ to break all witchcraft, sorcery, divination, Father God, curses, hexes, vexes, jinxes, and omens off of the lives of any of the Mexican lambs out there, Father God, from children to adults, with the blood of Jesus Christ, and all generational curses off their lives with the blood of Jesus Christ, in Jesus Christ's name. Father God, all Santeria and voodoo, hoodoo, black magic, witchcrafts, Satanism, Wiccan curses, Father God, evil eye curses, evil eye, third eye curses, evil covenants, evil incantations, and evil decrees, and satanic alliances, undue hardship, Father God, and evil curses and hardship, misery curses off the lives of all the lambs, the Mexican lambs, Father God, with the blood of Jesus Christ, with your power and your anointing, Heavenly Father, and the power of the Holy Spirit, in Jesus Christ's name. Father God, I thank you and I praise you, Father God, for releasing your anointing upon all the Mexican lambs, especially a Mexican lambs that are your children. Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, to anoint them and equip them to live for you and to strengthen them with your power and your anointing, Father God, to persevere, Father God, and to press on, Father God, and to endure, Father God, any obstacle that they have to deal with, and to endure and deal with and cope with anything in their lives, Father God, and any difficult people in their lives, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. And I ask that you release the blood of Jesus Christ to destroy any evil, unholy soul ties and evil, toxic relationships out of the lives of all the persecuted Mexican lambs and the Mexican lambs that are your children, Father God, to sever these evil, unholy soul ties off their lives and toxic relationships and remove these toxic people out of their lives with the blood of Jesus Christ in Jesus Christ's name, Father God, and that you release the blood of Jesus Christ and the power of the Holy Spirit to bring godly relationships that is ordained and sent by you, Father God, and that is ordained by the blood of Jesus Christ and promoted by your kingdom of righteousness and your kingdom of light, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Father God, I pray in Jesus Christ's name that you, Father God, will pour social blessings and social prosperity and abundance in the lives of all the Mexican lambs, Father God, from children to adults, and that you will deliver them from being bullied and harassed and tortured and afflicted by their persecutors and oppressors, and by evil haters and witch hunters, in Jesus Christ's name, Father God. Hallelujah, Father God. And I give you glory and honor to you, Father God. You are a mighty God, and I praise you, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Father God, for what you're doing for all the Mexican lambs, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Father God, I thank you for taking good care of all the Mexican lambs from children to adults, Father God, that are being persecuted through any modern day slavery program, and that you are releasing the blood of Jesus Christ to break all slavery and satanic chains and shackles off the lives of all Mexican lambs from children to adults with the blood of Jesus Christ in Jesus Christ's name, and that you are releasing your anointing and your power, Father God, and blessing flows of bonanzas and liberty and freedom and peace and safety for all Mexican lambs, Father God, and shalom blessings, Father God, and Cinco de Mayo blessings upon all Mexican lambs, Father God, from children to adults, Father God, that are being persecuted through any modern day slavery program, and that is not being persecuted through any modern day slavery program, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. I give you glory and honor to your holy name, Jehovah Yah, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Adios, El Dios. Oh, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, El Padre, in Jesus Christ's name. Father God, I thank you that these prayers are done in the lives of all the persecuted Mexican lambs in Jesus Christ's name. And I thank you, Father God, for bringing salvation and deliverance and peace and liberty and freedom, Father God, and autonomy and independence for all the Mexican lambs to be delivered from their controllers and handlers, Father God, and persecutors and oppressors, and to be delivered from the devil and be delivered from demons, and demons be cast out of them, and that they be healed in their bodies and their minds and their souls, and that they be delivered from all oppression and suppression, Father God, depression, possession, obsession, Father God, and from controllers and handlers and witchcraft, in Jesus Christ's name. By your power and your anointing and your might, Father, and by the power of the blood of Jesus Christ and the power of the Holy Spirit, the power of Jesus, in Jesus Christ's name. Father, I thank you that this prayer is done in the lives of all the Mexican lambs, from children to adults, the Mexican lambs, everywhere in Mexico, New Mexico, in America, all over the world, in Canada, in Jesus Christ's name, Father God. Thank you, Father, that this prayer is done in Jesus Christ's name in the lives of all Mexican lambs. And I ask that you seal and cover this prayer and episode and uploading of this episode and this podcast, the Spreaker, with the blood of Jesus Christ, and the algorithms of Spreaker with the blood of Jesus Christ, in Jesus Christ's name. Amen. All listeners, I want to thank you so much from all platforms, from Spreaker and Spotify and Heart Radio, Twitter, YouTube. I thank you so much for your listening, support.